What?
Oh.
I got
the inspired Thane cut the dialogue.
I
think we just had
you.
Like three dialogue cuts in a row or something.
I just inspired
cut all the dialogue.
Ooh, I found a chest in here.
Let me hear what you got on Nisha, Angel.
Sure.
Wait. Oh, there's a rocket I could use. Wanted for bank robbery, public
inebriation, and murdering several elected officials. Murdering public officials? No. That sounds like a bandit to me.
The officials in question were bandit leaders who murdered their way into positions of power. The cities were one step above bandit camps.
Oh, so she's like a bandit that kills other bandits? Nice.
If I had a robot, now pick this up.
An anthology of classic literature. This'll do.
I just accidentally cut the dialogue again.
Well, yeah, you cut the dialogue.
Anyways, welcome back to another episode, you guys.
I'm sorry, I don't know what I picked up, I think it was a missing objective.
We're gonna be starting in a bit of a different location, just cause,
I don't even
I was
melee
busy
things.
With stuff, but we're here, and he didn't really miss much. Except maybe a meat unicycle.
Traveler! Ready to dance? How am I supposed to create an all-powerful robot soldier when it won't stop dancing?
You're fighting against its basic programming. You need to work with his idiocy, not against it.
Oh, I know where the last one is. It's in the water area.
Thanks, baby. Love ya.
I just like Claptrap and hope he dies.
Wow.
Oh,
I got the inspire after that. God damn it.
I love how that wasn't inspirational, but all the other shit was.
I inspired you earlier.
I guess.
Oh, there's a red chest up here too, I forgot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, behind the
class
behind
mods.
The waterfall.
Ooh, blue.
I remember when I first, like, I wasn't sure how to get up to this one, so I just tried grenade jumping my way up there, and then, like, a few playthroughs later, I finally figured out how to do it this way.
Oh yeah, I remember I tried to find different ways to,
I would always just grenade jump there, and I was like,
jump, and I couldn't do it, and then I was like, oh, you can just go behind the thing.
Like, I would always just grenade jump up there, and I'm like, it's kind of like a shitty design if you're required to use a mechanic that it's never explained to you.
Wait, this Bruce Fuzzy logic? What the heck? Wow.
Frankly, Angel,
that's a good class
mod.
That
sounds totally awesome. Sign him up.
Fuzzy logic is the crit one, right, or whatever?
Yeah, you deal critical hit damage and you take damage.
Great.
Yeah.
Now Zarpadon's men won't be able to track you once this is all over.
Dude, assault rifles still have like minus inherent crit damage in this game.
Yes.
God damn it. Why?
Wait, assault rifles still have the sucky crit multiplier. That's lame.
I love how E-Tech assault rifles. I can't remember if they did less crit damage or if they did zero crit damage.
It's like, possible for Krieg to do less crit damage with those things.
Yeah, you can actually do less damage
we're
on crit
Nakayama.
Than you do on body shots if you stack enough really? Negatives.
The lawbringers in town, suckers. Heads of death.
How's that a crit?
Follow your heart. And stuff.
I'm feeling inspired.
Yeah.
I was Claptrap just said something in response to that. Use that
terminal to open the door. Wait. I'm gonna see if this revolves.
Yeah. What's he gonna say? What's this? This all looks like garbage.
Yeah, none of this is looking cool.
Why not?
It's all money.
Why are we all needed here?
Reasons.
Oh yeah, because this is like when we start the thing.
Who is this? Give me your rank and serial number.
F this.
Yay! Oh, she said F this. Oh man.
That language, guys, I'm gonna have to cut this recording. That's, no language is allowed on my channel.
Oh, I almost
we don't allow fucking language in here, Nisha.
Kill yourself.
Wow.
Now that's edgy.
Why can't we all?
I've never failed this before, so I'm not sure if you actually can.
Why can't I activate this?
Nades.
Okay, maybe using this was a good idea.
I mean, yeah, go me!
You should kill that guy.
Showdown plus
Thanos. No.
Alright.
Oh no.
I need backup! Here comes the tank! Back here!
Ooh, got a skin customization.
Yes, Lost Legion skills.
Just hit the transmit button. Sending message from Professor Nakayama to Jack.
And now, do you like me? Yes or no?
Thanks again for. Oh, God, I just realized how close I came to dying.
Are we gonna do both these too?
Yeah, let him go through his dialogue first.
Somebody hold me?
Nah.
Oh yes, the paint job, yes.
Wait, what is this?
I love this mission.
What's the paint job?
Go find some paint and give it to a claptrap unit. I have an idea.
Uh-oh. I don't like this.
This is gonna end up with half the station being blown up or something.
Have you not done this stuff?
The claptrap servicing station. Great! Now, give that paint to a claptrap and ask it to draw an image of my adoration. A testament to the man who brought me here.
What other side quests do we have to do here?
And appearances matter, so if everything's yellow, he'll love me!
Oh, shit.
Because that's how that works.
We get
works.
Some other missions after we do the... the veins of Helios.
My favorite area.
I don't wanna.
But you gotta.
I don't wanna.
But you gonna.
Waste is so boring.
I have all my favorite files. The robot makes the paint. Jack will run by it every day.
Look at these smuts. Whiling away their digital lives at a computer.
This guy sounds like me.
Almighty robot policeman. I'm not stuck at a desk like these jokers.
Give it. Draw something that shows the depths to which Nakayama would go to impress Jack? Aww, I wanted to dance!
What's he doing?
He's gonna paint.
That literally looks like it's just a...
Who knew I could paint
marker.
As well as I could dance?
It's a red
what
tip
the
marker.
How is Claptrap painting? It looks like a skag dry humping a vending machine. I'll get it washed off later. He doesn't understand. Let's send him some flowers. Go find a few I've planted around the station.
You want to turn that this mission out. Right here?
Yeah, sure, go ahead.
You, didn't hear the part where I asked if Nisha was single, did you?
Huh, no response.
Yeah, I remember there not being a response for that mission.
But we can't use the flowers that are right there. We have to use the ones that are over here.
What do these vendors have? Ooh, really cool
flowers.
Looking laser in here. Anyone want this laser?
Is it good?
It's,
yeah, I was gonna say, depends. Is it good?
Purple corrosive doll.
Purple corrosive doll, I don't want it.
Oh wait, there's
God, why are we on fire?
Oh, wait. There's a Lawbringer class line here that boosts law and due process, although the vendor's about to reset.
Apparently being on fire is inspiring.
Keep it held.
I'm in here.
Keep it held. Wait, what was due process again? I need to check that. Just keep it held there.
Alright.
Due
process. There's another one in here that boosts Unchained, which is ridiculous. You buy from
Nina, yeah.
Due process. Oh my god. You can
never be too disintegrating long. Blaster. Huh.
I already got a railgun that's as good as that there.
The railguns are a lot slower.
Yeah, try and check the fire rate or the accuracy.
Where is Duke Process? Oh, there it is. Oh, that's actually pretty shitty.
Oh, rip.
Well.
But it boosts Law, whatever that is.
Yeah, Law, I don't really want that either, but... I'm shame. I'll take that.
Wait, beam penetrates targets,
Yeah, I'll take that.
I think that just means it has a bore effect, but without...
Wait, my railgun shocks and burns enemies. Oh my god, I didn't even know that.
Wait, you got the thunder fire?
I don't know.
No, I
it's some it's just some rare thing that I have. It says shocks enemies and explodes like a grenade when reloaded.
Oh.
Oh, no, that's not, that's different. That's just a TD or a laser.
Well, I'm gonna...
Like, there's actually a weapon that...
There's a weapon that shoots lightning, and then on the point that it lands, it has a fire nova on it.
Oh, that's sick.
It's literally the perfect maelstrom weapon.
You do two different types of elemental damage right
away.
And
it does the two that you actually get the bonus from. Like, maelstrom also boosts corrosive
damage.
What
are we doing? Are we supposed to burn these?
Yeah, burn them.
No! Alright, who the hell's been defacing my station? Show yourself!
It's me, sir. Professor Nakayama. I'm the
Yeah, don't care. You're pissing me off with your weird hijinks, Nakitiyama. Cut it out or I'll have you force-fed into a weapon grinder.
Did you hear that? He almost pronounced my name correctly! loves me!
He almost pronounced it correctly. Oh my god.
I love Nakayama.
Why isn't this pulp cut?
Yo, gotta catch this vault symbol.
All right, just ask Jack as many questions.
I did it! Jack and I will be together forever!
Man, what a loser. And that means a lot coming from me.
I still ship it.
Wow.
Hey, Vault Hunter!
Why are you the best?
Yes?
Thank you.
Next question.
Stop skipping the
what
dialogue.
What is going on?
Was there a question?
Describe your childhood.
I died pretty early. Mom pawned me off on her mom. Spent most of my time coding or getting smacked around. Had a cat. Grandma drowned it because it didn't make my bed. Usual stuff.
Huh.
How would you like to die?
I don't know, somewhere warm with a sexy chick nearby, maybe. Wait a second. Aren't I supposed to not die? Because this thing's gonna make me, you know, immortal?
Digitally, your memories and personality will be saved on a hard drive to be activated upon your death.
Digital, that's the diet soda of immortalities. Board now, interview over.
Right. I'm the data now. It's gotta plug Jack's answers into an AI that give it sentience.
They're playing. Oh, right here.
I am RoboJack. All humans must die.
Oh, cool. Sexy evil computer version of me. That's pretty neat, Nakajama.
Kill, kill, kill.
RoboJack, RoboJack, say, I'm going to jack you up. Just like that.
No.
No. That's so good. That's something I would totally say. I would.
I am handsome and you will die.
Why isn't he a vault hunter?
Who wants to make out?
Fucking.
I think the AI jack thing might not be such a bad idea. Oh man, I could clone a
bot. No. Is this where we start the Hammerlock DLC?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, that's actually, that's still a bit later as far as storyline goes, but yeah.
Yeah, the Hammerlock DLC doesn't take place till after the end of Borderlands 2's main story.
I locked his ass in a closet somewhere around here. Find him and calm him down, will you, before he decides to join the Lost Legion or something?
Oh, yeah, this one.
We're just flying around the place. No big deal.
Oh, I already had a thing.
Here's a list of things I don't like. I complain about casting decisions from movies I haven't seen yet.
Just talk to him, see if he can get him to calm down.
When I'm not good at video games, I take out my anger on people around me.
Sorry, man.
I wasn't the only one thinking about that.
Now that was savage.
Oh my god.
You could even say that that's cold.
I don't know. It's gotta be some way to cool that guy off.
No! Jack left me here and doesn't pay very well. And now you will suffer my verbal wrath.
Dean guy that you're on right now is literally me.
If someone likes something I don't like,
oh my god, I almost got hit by a train.
Wait, we gotta cool him down.
I like, I wanna punch their... If someone likes something I don't like, I wanna...
Wait. Oh, there we go.
Inspired.
Yeah, that was inspirational.
Let's check the stats. I didn't know there's a train up here. It almost killed me twice.
Wait, a train?
There's a train up there.
How?
Oh yeah.
What?
There's a train up there. I always forget it exists too, except for the
I always forget how big this place really is. Like, if you look out here into the fog, there's like a shit ton of stuff up here.
Shot on Magnificent Six, so it's shitty. Actually, Quick Shot's kind of good, I think. But
Quick Shot, isn't that really good? And Magnificent Six is also pretty alright too.
Quick Shot is actually really, really good, but Magnificent Six is bleh.
Why don't we even?
I mean, it's not bad, but it's like, I don't know. I probably wouldn't use it.
I have a level 12 pistol that I need.
Ooh, a Freezy Vladoff sniper.
It only works with non-elemental weapons. Mm,
but
so
Jacobs
like,
is so good for just killing them. That's a good sniper.
Just get a Jacob shotgun and use it, and boost the magazine size by 3.
You see that shit?
Now send that to me, so I can finally show off my range as a voice actress. There's a scanner nearby you can use.
Hey, there's a vault symbol over here.
Yeah.
Finally.
What? Why are there people here?
I don't know, but they're here. And they're killing me.
Yep. Oh, gods.
Get a minion trap.
Go back to saying stuff about booty salads. That was awesome. No, you know what? Go ahead and say booty souffle. That's way better, am I right?
Why is the voice in my head saying booty souffle?
My period is stuck.
So glad we are.
Why are these guys all small?
They don't like people doing stuff.
I think we just needed to fight something because the game needed us to fight something.
Oh, am I inspired?
Yeah,
I am.
No, let's go.
I feel inspired.
Inspirational as fuck.
Oh, kill Meg. I remember this mission.
Enter trash compactor.
Kill Meg?
Yeah.
Shut down the trash compactor's hourly crushing.
Who's
so
Meg?
It's, you'll see.
Alright, well, you guys have fun down there.
Probably should have warned you.
Is it a crusher? Uh oh.
Yeah.
Shikabla! Alright, hold on, let me, yep, there we go. Gun wizard. Oh my god, that's so many bullets.
Oh, thank goodness. I was so scared.
Who is it? That's it. No, wait. Aw, that was just a better version of the gun I already have.
I picked up Moonstone.
Yeah. I'm kind of upset that he didn't drop the legendary.
The legendary they drop?
It's that one SMG, that doll SMG with like stupidly high fire rate and a crap load.
Oh, the editorial.
Yeah.
You're in the gun shop. I don't think Jack would.
It's like that doll SMG that's like a Vladov SMG, basically.
He really likes both of us.
But it has doll damage, you know. So it's like kind of broken.
Ooh, that's good. I like my ice one.
I should probably get a different one. Hey, zombie, are you gonna use that, blue Vladoff?
What Ozkit do I have?
What blue bottle?
I have the one with Inkers.
The one from Meg. The one that dropped? The fire one.
Did I pick up a blue bottle?
Oh,
I did pick up a blue bottle.
Yeah, no, that's just a better version of the gun I'm using, which is why I was wondering. It's like the same thing, but more damage. Yay. Oh yeah, that's nice.
You need more damage than mine? It does. And there's a higher chance to actually burn things, so maniacal laughter can work. I really love and hate that skill. Like, it'd be so much more useful if fire actually worked on every enemy in the game.
Yeah.
I mean, I'd say in every environment, not every enemy. Because if you make one thing good against every enemy, then it's like, why ever use something else?
Welcome to
the
access tunnels. Alright.
Oh, wow.
You hit a barrel.
I'm sure you're fine, though. Just don't.
That counts.
Inhale.
Look how dirty it is. It's spreading everywhere. This is horrible.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to get a team magazine size bonus next. It's pretty tiny, though.
I would murder your family for that.
Whoa, what? That was weird.
Let's get sexy!
Return the bots to me immediately, or risk an ammonia enema, you sack of germs.
No problem, dirtbag.
Watch your tongue, or I will clean it with battery acid.
Now that's waifu material.
Okay.
Any quests? Any more quests out here? Just the main one. Alright. I'm gonna head to Nakayama and turn in his quest.
Alright.
I'm curious. Integrity says if you've not damaged the enemy previously and the enemy's under 40% health, you deal even more damage. Is that just with the first hit or with every hit?
Wait, what? Nope, or not nope, Nico?
On Jack's Integrity, it's the first left on the middle tree. You deal increased gun damage against enemies who are below 40% health. If you have not damaged the enemy previously and the enemy is under 40% health, you deal even more gun damage, and it's got a multiplier of 4. Does that multiplier work for the one bullet you land if they're under and you haven't hit, or is that every bullet as long as you haven't hit?
I think it's every bullet.
Okay. So that's cool.
So you can just not shoot any bosses.
So I can actually hold
bosses.
Down the trigger instead of like shotgun or sniper it.
You can just not shoot any bosses we fight.
Not shoot any bosses once they get to 40%, just unload and get 4 times damage. Just
or
because.
Just shoot them anyways because your Jack and Jack does a million damage and you'll kill them regardless. Yeah.
Also, Hollow Jack damage doesn't count. For the, you didn't do damage to him yet.
I didn't think the Digijacks counted. Because otherwise, if you're playing solo, how would you get them down? Grenades?
Don't worry, I'm cool. I'm so pissed right now.
Actually, I wonder if grenades do count. Oh.
Alright, we got a head.
No, it's just...
As trap.
It's from that one person.
Oh, no, I already got this one unlocked.
Let's head back to Concordia, I guess.
Yeah, I gotta respect too. Anyway, I gotta get this heal fucking shit off because it's useless as fuck.
Yeah, I guess I'll try respecting.
I remember one time I never reached the fast travel in Concordia because it's so off to the side.
See, I can't respect because then we lose Inspire.
Just get Inspire again.
I only have enough skill points for all the way down to Inspire and then like one other skill maxed and 1 point. Not a high enough level to actually just get Inspire and then make a build.
Ooh.
Many choices. Never doing that again.
That's dope.
Welcome to my humble shop.
You guys should have 2% higher magazines now.
2%, huh?
It's gonna go up to 8%.
Literally,
I kind of just like
Athena,
like with the hood down.
How'd you know about me?
Oh, wait, I just gotta.
There's pistol, there we go. Ton of pistol, and we're sniper.
Alright, increase the damage dealt with Asteroid Return, or increase.
Okay, let's see. Monitor.
I feel like the gun damage and movement speed you get while holding Aspen is extremely strong.
It's pretty nice. I like getting Invictus, but I see most people get a Photos, and honestly, it's probably the better choice. But I'm lame and just like Invictus.
This is the red one.
I feel like you could get out more damage with Ephedus or Ephedus. I don't know how to fucking pronounce that.
You probably can, and honestly, even though I go with Invictus, Ephedus is objectively the better choice by quite a bit. But they're both still good options. Because I'm pretty... I want to say Invictus raises the damage of it, even including the damage you accumulate.
Actually,
and
not
just the base, but I could be wrong. It's kind of hard to tell, because when it gets charged up, it does so much anyways.
I'm gonna keep the res on the shield there, because it's actually
benefit
very nice.
And incentives.
Streaky crap shooter, what is that?
Wait, allows the Aspis to absorb a percentage of damage from your grant. No, that's useless as fuck.
Oh, hey, there's a class mod here that boosts Ruthless.
Oh shit, really? You might have to buy it for me.
That's a railgun.
It's only 2 points for it.
Oh, so additionally increases your max. Oh wait, this is not a health game late game that.
Yeah, no, I can't.
Does anyone want a Maliwan Fire Railgun?
I can buy it.
Alright.
Okay. Sell that. Yeah.
Health of generation is useless.
Let me check the other. For some reason, there's just a second med vendor hidden off in the corner.
Oh, I checked the one back there by Earl. The only good one was a Jack mod. But it's not for the tree I'm going down right now.
There's so many.
What the fuck is Prepare for Glory? Is this any good?
Prepare for Glory is the one where you get stacks when you get hit by enemies, right?
Yeah, but it's only 2 fucking percent per stack.
But how many stacks is it?
I'm assuming infinite amount, depending on how many different individual enemies are hit by.
I thought it was like a 10 stack count, but that's 2% at level 1, right?
Yeah.
So when it smacks at 5 out of 5, it's probably 10%, and I'm assuming that's like, what, 5 stacks or 10 stacks? Which is either 50 or 100. If you actually invest in it, it can give you a lot of damage. You just have to get hit by different enemies, which is kind of hard to do in multiplayer.
It says when activating Aspas taunts nearby enemies, making them more likely to attack you.
Yeah, I don't know how reliable that is, because I personally don't pick it.
I mean, there is kind of the issue of this game's like mobs not being too dense. Like, they're all spread out.
Yeah.
There's not too many areas where we'll be fighting like 20 enemies at once. So, like, the biggest bonus you'll get is most likely, I don't know, 2% per stack, right?
So, it's probably not worth investing. I'm also just getting Invictus, then, for the increased damage on the shield throw.
Yeah.
Let me inspect you there.
Because I don't even think the chance to reflect is even that good either.
Oh, wow, you got a cool thing.
And the nearby things,
My personal build is Invictus, Vanguard, Hold the Line, Prismatic Aegis, Clear.
I mean, it depends on what kind of class you want.
United Front, and then I think I usually get Return Fire at that point, then Wrath of the Goddess. However, the best one is probably Ephedus, Hold the Line, Vanguard, Prismatic Aegis, Clear. And then after that, United Front, and I think at that point the last one's really just a choice.
I always thought there was a Helix AM.
And then obviously Wrath of the Goddess, because Wrath of the Goddess with Prismatic Aegis and Clear is ridiculous. That's
okay, I thought there was a skill for
Athena
that elemental like
rainbow.
Increases the radius that she defends herself with on the shield.
No, it's none of that. It's just the flat 90 degrees. It'd be kind of nice if they had a skill that actually gave her like a side guard or hell, even a fucking rear guard. That'd be cool.
Wait, I gotta spend some moonstone. Hang on.
You know what else would be cool? If the sword was good.
Oh, it's not right here.
Yeah, that'd also be cool.
Grip shooting star.
It wasn't even her melee that did the work. It was the Roid shield, let's be honest. only reason Athena was the best with it was because she could chain the attack easier.
Oh man, I don't have enough for the fucking Pearl Scent backpack, I see.
Ooh, the machines are about to reset.
Turtle shield.
I need to check the level of my gear, actually, make sure I'm not behind on anything. I still have a level 15 shield, level 15 class mod, but that's pretty good though.
Hmm.
Level 16 grenade.
I lose the fully automatic. Longbow incendiary. I think I'll buy it ahead of time and just save it. I'm almost 21 anyways.
Oh, I didn't even know my grenade shattered enemy air mask. Oh my god. I didn't even know that.
Does anyone want a quick recharge shield? It's got 1.39 delay, 345 rate, and 277 capacity.
Why are all these shields having such a tiny capacity? I have a 300 shield and 900 health right now.
I mean, some shields just... Well, what's the level of the shield? That was weird. And another lag spike.
Clap trap, start boot up sequence.
Directive one, protect humanity. Directive two, obey Jack at all costs. Directive three.
Oh, another rail gun.
No, cancel directive three.
Commencing directive three.
Put this stuff in my safe.
Ah, one of my very first startup sequences. The memories.
Oh, I have a nice Hyperion railgun. Does this have a higher chance to freeze? 40% chance, oh wow.
Alright, I think that's all the upkeep stuff.
Like how it looks like your snowman mask has a mask on.
Oh, does it? That's kinda neat.
Yeah. It has like a little
thing
at the sides of it that looks like a mask.
Oh, huh. It's kind of cool.
I want to open the Discord box.
Barely muted my mic in time. I really hope muting my mic didn't mess it up in the recording. Like,
Well, you just muted it in Discord, right?
No, because I'm full screened. I full screen it, and I don't have dual monitors or anything, so I actually have a little button on the side of the wire on my mic that I can use to mute it and unmute it at will. I use that because I had to sneeze. I hope it didn't mess it up in the recording. Like, they can, hope they can still hear me. You know what? Just in case, I think I'm going to go ahead and end it off right here. So if you guys can hear me, thank you so much for watching. We're going to get it about. If you can't hear me, someone else say bye for me.
Bye, I guess?
Alright, zombies.
I really like this fucking railgun I have right now.
Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. We'll be right back, y'all.
But,